Buzz Boxx. Man, this is something I'm big on from my heart, giving back to the youth, to the less fortunate. And right here, what we did today was very special. What just happened literally minutes ago was, I'm still in disbelief. Like, for someone to come sit in this chair, random, I never met him a day in my life. Big shouts out to you, brother. What you did, you just helped a lot of kids in Haiti with what you donated to Buzz Boxx. And from the bottom of my heart, it means a lot to me. Coming from poverty, not having nothing, like, I know what those kids are going through over there in Haiti. And for them to be blessed by you with $10,000, I don't think you guys heard me. $10,000 Buzz Boxx awards. Sign a check for $10,000. Like I said, I'm still in disbelief of what you just donated to the Buzz Boxx and all the kids in Haiti. But best believe, all this will be put to a great cause over there in Haiti, and they're gonna love all them haircuts they receive. And man, this is why I love what I do. Why I love being a barber. For Paul and Wealthy to do this for those kids in Haiti, man, big ups to you. God bless you and your family. I'm happy everyone here came together, not only myself, but other amazing barbers here. So many to name. Like I said, I'm in disbelief of what just happened. Man, this is just the beginning. And me, I challenge all of you out there, all my pro athletes who I cut. You see what this man came with the big bag, 10 bands. I challenge all of you. Our next event, y'all better come sit in every one of these chairs, because this is going to a great cause. And them kids in Haiti need us. So, hey, y'all better come with it next time.